Oh, pinky up. Oh look, there's a place called Tribeca. We were told that this is not a very touristy spot, but there are so many people here that I'm not sure that I believe that. There's the guy. I'm gonna turn the camera around real quick. Can't see his face. Can't see his face, but he's an author. We heard him speaking in English to some French people. And we just asked him what the title of his book was, and he said the title of his book is Tweak. And then he started to explain, and we were like, oh yeah, yeah, you know, we knew, right? Yeah. Tweak, it's about crystal meth. We'll find out his name later. That was an old lady who was talking about me, and I don't know what she was saying, but she was talking about me, and then, but I heard her say something about chocolat, because I'm chocolate, what? Okay. And then when I looked up, like I could understand it, she said she was sorry, and she excused herself. it was a few minutes ago. Right, Carl? Okay. We're out to dinner. And, first of all, they served us wine in an ugly glass. Look at this. Okay, so we finished that meal, which was not good. I think it was the Swedish chef, the Muppet Swedish chef, I think he cooked there. This is our favorite place. We've discovered this is our favorite place in Paris, at least on a Sunday night, when Carl mentioned to the guy that we couldn't find any place that was open. The guy was like, Sunday night in Paris. Sunday night in Paris? What? Everything's closed on Sunday night? It's crazy.
Gourmet.
I risk telling you that I am drunk. So I will tell you in French. Je suis zivre. I-V-R-E. So, anyway. I'm spelling things for you.
Who are you?
This is the man who got me drunk.
Bonsoir. Here we are at dinner at Chez Marcel near the Jardin du Luxembourg in the 3e arrondissement. Finally, we've had a good meal. I had sole meunier and Kevin had coq au vin. It was very yummy. There's not much left. I won't show you our nasty plates, but the restaurant is super cute. I'm going to show you. There's Kevin drinking his Coke to Roan. Lots of character, small little place, very neighborhoody. Adios. Annule la liberté. Bien souvent, on chante sur les quais.